She's Cadence.
And he's Brodie.
And today we want to tell you about the Sources of Strength Week.
Yes. Similar to homecoming, each day will have its own dress-up day, and the week will have a theme. On Monday, our theme will be the importance of mental health, and what better way to show that than wearing your pajamas. So leave the suit and tie at home, and wear your favorite jammies to school.
Okay, that's good.
And then...
Come here. Tuesday, turn it up. On Tuesday, our SOS theme will be positive friends. On Tuesday, we're gonna twin day to get points. Make sure you twin it.
Make sure you
turn it up. Got it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Make sure you turn it up with your positive friend on Twin Tuesday. If you look the same and dress the same, you get a point for Twin Tuesday. Do we have any more puns for that, Cadence?
I'm afraid not.
That's a knee slapper.
Oh, never mind. Okay. On Wednesday, the theme is mentors. Everyone needs a positive mentor in your life, whether it's a teacher, a trusted adult, or someone in your family. You're going to dress up as them for the day, and you'll get points.
No, it's superhero. You dress up as superhero.
On Wednesday, the theme is mentors, and so you're going to want to dress up as a superhero. Wait, I completely skipped the... On Wednesday, the theme is superheroes.
No, it's not. It's mentors.
No. On Wednesday, the theme is mentors. Everyone needs a positive mentor in their life, whether it's a teacher, a counselor, a trusted adult, or someone in your family. So on Wednesday, dress up as a superhero. And us SOS leaders will dress up as our
mentors
from the SOS people.
On Thursday, the theme is spirituality. Each class is going to be assigned a color, and make sure you wear that color if you want to get more points towards your class competition. The senior's color is going to be red. The junior's color is going to be blue. The sophomore's color is going to be green. And the freshman color is going to be yellow. So make sure if you want to win, you wear your class color.
Thanks, Brodie and Cadence.
One. Listen up so you don't forget. That one, Cadence, and you'd be like...